He defers the piece manually to the cut plate. Later, machine will automatically work. No need to feed manually. We set the data in the PLC controller. 我们用英语啊，这个是吧？设数据。
这是的。
Offer the piece cut, cut it down. Then we set data. Here is the length, each length 500 millimeter pieces.This is for punch. We put here 100 for the first punch hole. Position 2 is second position. And here is position 3. 它是这一块是不是啊？到时候是吧？啊，是。This means the position 1 here is 100.
250.
Here, position from the top to the second punch is 250. From the top to the third punch is 400. Later, we will measure the length. Now, we make start. Machine will automatically work.We set three pieces of the product, so machine will.Automatically work for three pieces. Each piece is 500 millimeter. Later we'll check. Please check. Now the third piece.我们量一下啊，500。This is 500 millimeter length, and the first punch is 100. Here, 250. Here, and 400 here. The measure is correct.
还是那个样吗？
啊，那我们这次要么不射口了，不冲口。This time we do not punch hole. If we don't punch hole, we put zero. Then reset 你不用的吗？
不是，我这里边了，对了。
嗯，这样就可以了。We set sent length 600 millimeter and three pieces. Okay. We place start. Machine will automatically work. We use servo motor, so the accuracy will be more accuracy for the tolerance. Let's check the profile. Good shape.